Guys, today I will tell you about the experiment number 8 of ECE216, okay, and it is 7 segment decade counter, okay, and in this you have to count from 0 to 9, that is total 10 counts, like from 0 to 9, like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then again 0, okay. Now the apparatus required are, first is your 7490 IC, then your 7447 IC, which will act as BCD to segment decoder, okay, and then your 7 segment display, okay. Now in the practical exam they will ask you, like, write the aim, then apparatus required, this one, okay, and then what is the circuit diagram. If in this we don't have circuit diagram, in this we have pin diagrams, in which we have to draw the diagrams of 7490 IC, 7447 IC and 7 segment display, okay, and we have to show the connections. And at last we need to show that the truth table, fine. So now coming to pin diagrams, okay, pin diagrams, okay, the first one is your, first you need to draw the 7490 IC, okay. In 7490 IC your first one is B clock, okay, and then 3-2 reset, 1 no connection, then VCC, 2 reset again, and we need to connect all these resets to ground, fine, got it. And in this side you need to add 1 clock from the kit, through kit, okay, like from 1 hertz, and this was the frequency of, okay, from a clock, and in bracket I will write get, okay, and then there is no connection here a, and in through a you need to connect like this, okay. Actually the thing is that we have direct connection, clock connection through a, and synchronous connections through b, then C, then D, okay. This is the internal structure of 7490 IC, okay. Now after A you have D, then ground, then B, and then C, okay. After this is the complete pin diagram of 7490 IC, and after this you need to draw 7447 IC, okay. In 7447 IC your first connection is B, then C, then 3 no connections. I'm telling you the way you need to learn it, and it's the easiest way, instead of learning it like in pin 1 B, then 2 C. This is the easy way, like BC, then 3 no connections, then D, then A, okay, and at last 1 ground, okay. And in this you need to connect all these A to A, D to D, B to B, C to C, like this, okay. Then I'm just drawing in rough so that it would be easy for you, because many people have exams tomorrow only and they have requested me to explain this experiment particularly, because it's something little bit tricky, but once you get to know about it, it would be the easiest one, okay. And then here VCC, F, G, A, B, C, D, E. Okay, just remember it like this. From third, you need to start A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Okay, and this is the complete diagram of 7447 IC. This is for if your faculty asks that why you are using 7447 IC, then simply tell that to convert BCD to segment decoder. Okay, and after this you have to make the pen diagram of 7 segment, and in 7 segment just draw it like this. I'm drawing in rough. Okay, be careful about the way you draw an exam, cause practical exams need to be very neat and clean. The way you present the things, the teacher should understand it. Okay, A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Okay, now between these are commons. Okay, you need to connect this to VCC and one resistance also. It would be given in circuit only. Actually, I don't have circuit diagram, that kit right now, or else I would have shown you, but understand the theory peculiarly. Okay, and now here you have G, F, A, B, and down you have, this is for your dot. You have seen in digital clocks there is a like, and it's time now 80857. These dots are for through this. Okay, but in this circuit we don't need to use this dot, so no connection. Then C, it is C, then D, E. Okay, and you have to give, listen, the main problem is you have to give VCC to the upper common. Okay, and no connection here. Okay, there is no need of any connection to be put here. Okay, you just need to remember that these two are for common. Okay, I will write it common. Okay, and just after this, just connect A, this A to A, B to B, C to C, D to D, E to E, F to F, G to G. Fine. And your decade counter will work perfectly. And in truth table you have to write like, you have to write pulse count and 7 segment output or display. Okay, like, and you just remember it like this: 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. And first it will show 0, then 1, then 2, then 3, then 4, then 5, then 6, then 7, then 8, then 9. Okay, and then again it will show 0, then again it will repeat. So this was the main concept of 7 segment decade counter. I hope you get to understand and know the IC perfectly. So thank you, and all the best for your practical exams.